Maybe. Take the boat out?
Sure. I like it's a catfish.
Why do you want a catfish?
Because I like catching fishies. Little fishies.
We're not catching a catfish.
Are you catching a trout?
I don't know, we might. You cried last time you caught a trout.
What?
You cried last time you caught a trout.
Why?
I don't know why. Why did you cry last time you caught a trout?
I don't know why I cried.
Okay.
I always like going fishing and getting a trout.
Getting a trout?
No, I like calf.
You can get out of the truck right now.
What?
Get out of the truck. You ready to think?
Good.
Ready to go? Home. I don't know how the sound quality sounds on this thing right now, so I don't have a mic on or anything. It's just the internal mic. But that aside, going home, gonna make some burgers, as you probably could figure, and they shall be delicious. The wife's on this like, I only eat stuff that grows out of the ground currently. Well, the thing is, so do cows. So make some hamburgers. Got a couple of beers from our guys at Sweetwater. Gonna do it up. Have a good time. James is coming over in a little bit. We'll see if he eats a burger. He doesn't like onions. He's kind of... he's not like a fan of onions, let's put it that way. He'll eat onions, but he will like fight you to the death over it. So we'll see if he has a burger or not. It's gonna be a test.
Hatred keeps building up, you oh no, no, no. The racism is killing us. Too many times that I've seen the wrong signs. Back up with your hatred in life, cause we're bringing only good vibes. We're bringing only good vibes. Too many times that I've seen the wrong signs. Empty out your hatred in life, we're bringing only good vibes. Bringing only good vibes.
Hey, me tell you, ease the tension. Burn out the bad vibes, you know. As we all know, mankind still got hope. If it was the night for a die world, we all would be blind by now. Love is the key and my heart is my own. If we are connected by the fingers, let's pollution in the
bringing
mind.
Bringing only good vibes.
Too much pollution in the mind.